Queen of Black Hearts. The following contest is an eight-woman battle royal, making her way to the ring from Calgary, Alberta, Canada. Natalya!
Product of the Hart family dungeon, carrying on the legacy of the legendary Hart family in sports entertainment. Natalya always ready to handle things inside the ring.
Now the daughter of Jim the Animal Neidhart, the niece of WWE Hall of Famer Bret the Hitman Hart.
Got the power of her father and the finesse of her uncle. Maybe the most respected superstar in the entire women's division.
Good golly, Miss Molly.
Good God, Saxton.
And from Forest Lake, Minnesota, Molly!
You know Molly Holly competed in the first ever women's hair versus hair match, and she did it on the grandest stage of them all, WrestleMania.
We do all remember that she lost that hair versus hair match, right? I mean, I wouldn't go around bragging about the time I lost at WrestleMania.
And if you were Molly Holly, Corey, you'd have actually made history at WrestleMania.
Here comes the War Goddess.
And from Dallas, Texas, Ember Moon.
You can thank Hall of Famer Booker T for much of Ember Moon's success.
Tell me, Corey, what should we expect to see from her here tonight?
Well, Cole, my sources are telling me that she's been working on a few new offensive moves. I can't confirm that we'll see them here tonight, but it's definitely something to keep an eye out for.
Things are about to get a little more.
From Staten Island, New York, Carmella!
Byron, are you ready to admit the truth yet? Mella is money!
Carmella, unbelievable career thus far in WWE, and the sky's the limit for this young lady.
What do you got, both on the bandwagon or something?
I started the bandwagon. All hail the queen.
From the Queen City, Charlotte Flair!
Charlotte has spearheaded a movement to take this women's division to a level of competition it has never seen before.
About time I heard you paid the Queen her proper respect, Saxton.
Charlotte, who only took a couple months after her debut to win her first championship here in WWE, and Charlotte hasn't looked back since.
Get up,
the fearless Nikki Bella.
And representing the Bella Twins from Scottsdale, Arizona, Nikki Bella.
Go ahead, Byron. Tell us about how inspired you are.
Not just me, Corey, but the entire WWE Universe. Nikki Bella, she is fearless. She is driven.
Great role model as well. You should strive to be more like Nikki Bella. Got two television shows, former champion.
The world wouldn't know what to do with two of me.
Oh, God, don't even let us think about it.
Shut up, Byron. Women's division, I hope you're ready for a fight.
Tamina is a scary woman.
And from the Pacific Islands, Tamina!
I can't say I'm surprised to see Tamina come out here tonight in such a bad mood.
Actually, I don't know if I've ever seen her in a good mood.
Of course she's in a bad mood, Saxton. Imagine walking to the ring to do your job and then seeing your stupid face at the announce table.
Oh, ha, ha, Corey. Very funny.
Corey, Byron does have a point. I mean, Tamina has always had a chip on her shoulder. Doesn't look like tonight is going to be any different.
Citizens.
Because she's better than them, Byron. When you're better than someone, it's perfectly acceptable to treat them poorly.
Is that the morals you live by?
Obviously, he works with you.
Alexa Bliss, the type of woman that'll stab you in the back and you'll still ask her to autograph the handle.
Speak for yourself.
This is it, guys. We're ready to get this match going.
Nikki, Charlotte sure dodged that one. She did indeed.
What's the queen got in mind now, Byron? Plenty of fight left.
She's still in this one. Game-ending move. Checkmate.
Your whole body hurts after a move like that.
Well, that was some reversal by Tamina.
Natalya's one of the toughest ladies in the WWE. It'll take more than that to stop her.
Kick right to the midsection.
I think we know what's coming up next, Michael.
Indeed we do. Wow, what impact.
Sit down, jawbreaker.
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
The glam slam. This in full control.
Charlotte turns it around.
Nice move.
She's sewn this up like Betsy Ross.
Does Tamina Snuka even know where she is?
Clearly not enough damage done.
This is some great off.
Kick right to the midsection.
I think we know what's coming up next, Michael.
Indeed we do.
And Ember Moon finding the answer.
Tamina Snuka just barely got out of the way.
I think I know what's coming next.
And down, rack attack. 2.0. Now that's the kind of move that wins matches.
Nikki Bella may have just ended this, fellas. Not yet. Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench. Nikki's got her up.
She just created a prime opportunity. Let's see if it's really over.
Referee in position.
And frustration has to be mounting as she kicks out again.
She's not done yet. Shattering spine buster.
For the run.
Oh, well measured strike.
Oh, straight forearm. Go. Forearm to the face. Oh,
nothing fancy about that.
Here she goes.
Vertical suplex.
Now take it.
Here we go. She breaks it. And Ember Moon tries the early cover. Dropkick from a standing position. Awesome. Gets the shoulder up before three.
Nikki is a lot more than just a pretty face.
She's in full control now.
Dropkick. Great athleticism.
Well, that was some reversal by Tamina.
DDT. Knee drop.
This is nasty.
So precise. All the way from... Charlotte going for the figure four. What? Look at this. Wow. Elbow. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
She somehow breaks free.
But you have to wonder how...
Here's a cover. Can she keep her down? Bang, right in the face.
Too early for that.
It's going to take more than that to keep her down.
And it's Ember Moon finding the answer. Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Beautiful. What a hit from Ember Moon. Knee lift. Oh, man, by the hair. Wow, what impact.
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that one around.
Down in a hurry.
What a drop kick.
Look out.
She wants it one more time.
Elbow smash.
Spear buckwheat.
Side block. Can she keep her down? Snapmare takeover.
Followed by.
Oh, submission move. Into an armbar. Submission move locked in.
Fighting for survival.
Whoa, she escapes the stretch.
We saw a surprise, Cole. There's no way she was going to tap to that.
A well-aimed strike. This isn't going to be pretty.
Ooh.
Super kick. Oh, look out. Nothing but air on that one.
Woo!
Could this be it?
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that one around.
It's way too early. Face first with the knee.
And this has got to be it.
Saw that.
Twist in full control.
Kicks it in the air. Oh, drop kick.
Right on the money.
Shoulders on the mat.
Nikki looking to end this.
Nice kick out there.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
She's got the shoulders down.
Evading possible disaster there.
The pin's broken up.
I can't believe.
Super kick. Good. No. Here's the cover for the win.
Oh. One, two,
Charlotte with a fantastic counter. She's the queen. Eliminated.
First time we've seen her do this.
Here she goes.
The queen is looking to put this thing away.
Figure four locked in. She's got a bridge, Cody.
Figure eight on the way.
Butterfly suplex.
And Ember Moon, too quick.
Outrageous. Not so fast. She breaks it.
Yeah, but it's got to just be a matter of time before she gets picked off here.
Really just laying it in. Lariat. Avoiding trouble there. In control here with a... Up and... And shoulders are down. Two.
Well, Alexa Bliss has the heart of a champion. We saw it on full display right here.
Oh, look at this. What a headbutt. And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal. Shoulders down. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive. This is not where you want to be. And it's Natalya with the reversal. She's in control. No, she gets out of it.
She's still struggling, Cole. The end might just be near for her.
Carmella wants everyone to know that she's in charge.
Oh, what timing. That might have been it. A striking blow. Float over. Into a nasty drop.
she probably
has. Does he have him here?
Alexa Bliss gets out of the way quickly. Tagman's neck break.
Gosh, she's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
Ah, snapmare. Ah, what timing. That might have been it,
but it's not.
And it's Nikki Bella showing some agility.
Ah, right to the throat. Neckbreaker. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Great technical prowess from Tamina Snuka. Oh, here we go.
Ooh, kick to the face.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Down in a hurry.
Tamina's feeling good about herself.
Shoulders down.
Just launched.
Don't do this.
Now we have Ember Moon on the attack.
She's out. She escapes the hold.
Just when it looked like her night was over, too.
Natalya has been eliminated.
Carmella with a nice reversal.
What a shot.
Victoria, the victory here.
Exclamation
point, no less.
Adam in the corner.
Woo-wee.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Well, that was some reversal by Tamina.
I'm on their shoulders. Look at this, Byron. Here comes a suplex. Suplex.
And changes her fortune there.
And Charlotte was able to get out of danger there.
Lucky for her.
The Queen looking to finish things off. Here's the figure four.
Nikki Bella
has been eliminated. A Sayu suplex.
Just vicious.
The superkick. With it.
Superkick.
Man.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Big elimination.
Ember
Moon has been eliminated.
Technical prowess from Tamina Snuka.
All the way for the top.
She's going after her midsection again.
And can you blame her?
It practically has a target on it at this point.
Well, that was some reversal by Tamina.
Yet another counter. It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Bang, right in the face.
Carmella with a nice reversal.
A good one. Here's another look.
I remember this part very well.
That's a woman on a mission.
Don't sweat, don't tell me, oh, yes. 'Cause I'm happy, oh, yes. 'Cause she can't handle the world, yeah.
to control this match toward the end.
Any way you slice it, that win right there is beyond important.
As hard as it will be not to think about that amazing match we just saw, we must move on here, guys.
So lucky to be here for this.
The following contest is an eight-woman battle royal, making her way to the ring from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, Maryse.
I am all excited that Maryse is here. One of the longest reigning women's champions of all time. Of course, the wife of the A-lister, The Miz, but Maryse, she's an A-lister in her own right.
You're absolutely right.
Wait. That's my favorite part.
Oh. She has a very questionable attitude.
Nothing to question, Byron. This woman is just scary.
You think?
You're about to witness the human equivalent of letting a fox loose in the hen house.
Oh, there she is.
And from Glasgow, Scotland, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Nikki Cross.
Unorthodox, unpredictable,
unhinged, unstable.
Look, I'm not afraid of the dark, but I am definitely afraid of Nikki Cross, and I'm not afraid to admit it.
Yeah, I'll agree with you there, Byron. She is a bit nuts.
A bit?
Ooh. She's good, though. Screaming like a banshee. Byron, when's the last time Nikki Cross washed her hair, you think?
I'd rather not find out.
It's the woman who's made a living beating people up, Brooklyn Von Braun.
And from Hamilton, New York, the American hero, Brooklyn Vaughn.
Let's discuss Brooklyn's nickname, the American hero. Do you think it's disrespectful toward Kurt Angle?
Of course not. There are a lot of American heroes, not just one.
Kurt needs to get over himself.
Looks like the Bellalution will be televised.
And representing the Bella Twins from Scottsdale, Arizona, Brie Bella.
Brie and Nikki Bella are the epitome of superstars who know how to balance it all between their in-ring work for WWE, their brand ambassador work, their reality shows, their lifestyle brand, and of course, their family. The Bellas somehow find time to make it all work. I aspire to have that type of balance.
Saxton, what could you possibly need to balance? You only have one job, and you live with your parents.
Well, that's certainly an interesting lifestyle brand.
Yeah, Saxton mode, totally the new Brie mode.
All hail the Queen.
Gentlemen, you are looking at one of the reasons that the women's revolution has become the women's evolution.
And you can see the respect from the WWE Universe for Charlotte.
He wishes he had half the bling that Sasha has.
Okay, let's get this match going.
And what about Nikki?
She's gonna try it again. Now at the top.
I think I know what Charlotte Flair is looking for.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole. The Bella Twins are about as tough as they come.
Wow, what a sequence. She's in control.
Sasha Banks avoids major damage there.
She got lucky.
Oh, the reversal.
What a clothesline.
Nobody does that better.
I think Nikki Cross just secured this match.
The yes.
Here's Stratus, full control here.
Everyone needs...
Nikki Cross. This is not going to be good for her opponent.
In a bad way here, guys.
Good night, nurse.
That is scary power right there.
She is ready for a fight tonight.
This one's far from over.
That would have been a...
Here's Trish Stratus into the quick cover.
That's lights out.
You can count to 100.
That'll knock you silly, that's for sure.
Not yet.
Boom!
Not sure.
I don't have you looking funny.
She's can she do it here?
Such a dynamic maneuver from Brie Bella.
Strong impact from Maria Kanellis.
She got her shoulder up, and we continue.
Ben.
Nikki Cross has her hooked up.
Whoa, impressive.
Abdominal stretch.
That can't be enough, can it?
This could be big.
Oh, this is going to be bad for Sasha Banks.
Oh, the boss in trouble.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Backpack stutter.
Oh, yeah, here's Nikki Cross.
And Charlotte does what she does best.
Kick to the gut.
And the instinct from Nikki Cross on display. Ooh, twist to the arm.
Just
clutch it. Then up, Trish Stratus with a strategically placed shot. All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissor.
I'm impressed by the quickness of Maria.
Measured up. Boom. Did you hear the impact?
Back to the gut. Uh-oh, here it is.
Side rush and leg sweep. Looking for the quick cover is Sasha Banks.
Good strategy.
Beautiful. Finny backbreaker.
Kicks out. Charlotte makes her daddy proud every time she steps.
This could be the beginning.
Here we go.
What's the queen got in mind now, Byron?
Up
and down, leg Larry. Trademark backstabber from the boss.
Not so fast, she breaks it.
Yeah, but it's gotta just be a matter of time before she gets picked off here.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Still a lot more fight left.
Not what she was looking for.
Oh, the reversal by Trish Stratus. She scores big with the counter.
Really targeting the back on that one.
This is going to be bad for Sasha Banks.
Dynamic maneuver from Trish Stratus. Maria Kanellis is going for it. And up.
Another big move.
Air pull neck slam.
The W is well in hand.
That might be the end of Maria.
Speed is eliminated. Reversal from Sasha Banks.
Can she take advantage?
Uh-oh. Sasha Banks looking for approval like she always does. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
A back suplex.
Oh, she turns it around.
I am impressed by the quickness of Maria.
Trademark backstabber from the boss. She's out.
She escapes the hold.
Just when it looked like her night was over, too.
Too soon.
picking her spot.
Oh, stomping away.
And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Bankrupt. She's got the shoulders. Kick right to the midsection.
And I think we know what's coming up next, Michael.
Indeed we do.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
That's just Charlotte proving.
And will this be it?
Yes.
Again, that she's about as resilient as they come in this business.
Beautiful drop kick.
And here we go now. Elbow drop. Set up for the side rush and leg sweep.
In trouble in the grasp,
battling to get the upper hand.
And she's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
And look, it hung up on the second rope.
Oh, look at this aggression.
Side headlock applied.
Oh.
Oh, what a right!
Man, that's an attitude behind it.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Right across the face. Look at Sasha Banks dishing it out.
The boss in control.
Boom! What a high kick. Boom. Sit-out slam. Sasha's where she loves to be right now. Right in the spotlight.
That's awesome.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to turn on your opponent. Oh. Kick to the gut.
She's in full control now.
Oh, right to the throat.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Oh, the reversal by Trish Stratus.
Defenseless in the corner now.
Saw that one coming.
Up and face first.
Flapjack.
Here's Trish Stratus in position now. Oh, drop kick to the spine.
Sasha Banks is really on the attack now.
Here comes the boss. Look out, guys. Tilt-a-whirl inverted DDT. Up and guillotine applied. She's got her where she wants. Oh, what timing.
That might have been it.
Inside cradle.
And at some point, she's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put her away.
Sasha Banks being pressed hard here.
How is Sasha going to be able to respond?
Up for the electric chair, down for the drop.
Breaking up the back.
force of that impact should put an end to this match right here.
Close call.
Now we have Trish Stratus on the attack.
Big time neck breaker.
This is not going to end well for Sasha Banks.
And there is the reversal from Sasha Banks.
And the Luthes press.
Piston-like rights.
Sasha Banks avoids major damage there.
She got lucky.
Woo-wee.
Oh, and Maria Kanellis making her think twice.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is her. Oh, what timing. That might have been it.
But it's not. She's ready for something big.
Look at this aggression in the corner.
Yeah, boot right in the jaw.
There it is, Bronco Buster.
Oh, man.
Reversal, what a counter.
Running cruise line.
Suplex.
Stomping down.
Enough.
Trish is giving everybody their money's worth right here. Sasha Banks got her there.
And look, it hung up by the second rope.
Oh, look at his aggression.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh.
Turns over. The sharpshooter is locked in.
This could be it.
She's out. She escapes the hole.
Just when it looked like her night was over, too.
Again, yet another counter.
And look at the quickness by Trish Stratus.
Set it up.
Russian leg sweep.
Elbow drop.
Oh, the reversal by Trish Stratus.
Big right hands, unloading.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Kick right to the midsection.
Just ruthless.
That's the impact.
And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks.
Bankrupt.
The shoulders are down.
And that's elimination right here, guys.
With this big elimination point, no less.
Proving tough to catch.
Airpole mat slam.
as the down snap suplex so quick.
Sasha Banks dodged out of the way there.
Sasha hits the backstabber.
Sasha looking to put this thing away.
Backstatement is in. Sasha Banks,
the boss.
Trish Stratus.
Sasha Banks
has been eliminated.
I can't believe it.
These women put on quite a show. Here's another look. Oh, I can't believe this.
She's taking care of business.